this video is going to be about how you can speed up and semi-automate the AliExpress drop shipping process. And this is going to help with speeding up adding products to your store, and it's going to help with the order fulfillment process. So what I'm going to be showing you today is a quick tutorial of the Oberlo app. So when you download the Oberlo app, you get a Chrome extension, and what it does is it essentially gets access into your AliExpress account, and it helps to speed up a lot of processes when it comes to adding items and fulfilling orders and things like that. So just to show you a quick example, I went ahead and searched Fallout 4 in AliExpress, and you can see with the Chrome extension installed, you can see when you're browsing items, it shows whether the seller offers e-packet or not, and what their processing time is, and things like that. So just to show you how quick it is to add products to your store, I'm going to go ahead and just add a few of these into my import list here. So all you would do is scroll over the item and hit this coupon, and you'll see product imported successfully. So I'll just go ahead and import like 3 or 4, import these over. And then if we head over here inside the Oberlo app to the import list, I'll refresh the page. And you can see that these products showed up. So what it does is it pulls all of the data over from the seller's sales page and puts it right here, so you can name it whatever you want. So we're just going to fill out this information real quick. So I'll just say Fallout 4 toy, and then you can edit your description here. For the sake of time of the video, I'm not going to actually edit all this stuff, but you edit your description, and what it does is automatically pulls all the images that the seller has associated with this product in here. And then you can select which images you want to show up on your page. And then you can edit your variants. So it automatically imports all of the variants that they offer. And then you can see it shows the cost right here of how much it's going to cost you to buy it from AliExpress. And it shows how much inventory that this current supplier has in stock. So you would go in here and name the options, whatever you want. And this usually says like color or type or material, but you can go in once you push these products to your store, you can go into the product editor there and you can edit these products further, and you can change this from color to, like, say for this, I guess it would be type. But yeah, you can go in here, you edit your variants. So we could edit this, make this $24.99. And then you see the compare that price, the same thing as creating a sale in the store, so $24.99. And you would just go down and you would just go in and create all these products really fast. So this would be Fallout keychain, and then, you know, you check your variants, select your images, and then come down here. And you just fill all these out. For the sake of time, I'm not actually going to go through and fill all these out as I was going to add them to my store. All you would do is fill out all your information here, and as you can see, you can go here and you can add it to your current collections that you have. You can choose the type of product it is, so this would be like keychain, and then you can insert your tags. Essentially everything you need to add a product, you can do it from right here. So you can be in AliExpress, you can import a bunch of products over, and then you can set them up here, and then if you select them all, and if you come up here and select all products, you can hit push all products to shop, and then what that will do is publish all of these products automatically in your store. And the only thing that sometimes you will have to go and change is sometimes you have to go and edit the variant images if the wrong image is associated with that variant, or if you want a different image associated with the variant. And now, personally, I feel like the main advantage of this application is to speed up the order fulfillment process, because that's probably the biggest pain, is when you're trying to fulfill orders and you have to copy the address, you have to copy their name and all that stuff. And it's just a bunch of copy and pasting, and it's like a 5-minute process for each item. And if you're selling 20, 50, 100 items in a day, you know, even hundreds of items in a day, that's going to take you all day to do that, or you're going to be paying your VA a lot of money. So what I'm going to show you next is how Oberlo fulfills orders on semi-automatic, pretty much, and how setting up Oberlo actually will cut the time that you have to hire a VA to fulfill your orders. It will actually cut the time in half that the VA will have to do the work, because it speeds up the process a lot. So I went ahead and created a fake product in my store, and then I just bought from myself just so I could fulfill that order. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to go fulfill the order as I would if it was a normal order. So I'm going to go to the orders page, and I'll see you guys in a second. So we're here on the orders page, and since this is a live store, I blurred out the majority of the page here. But you can see this is a fake product that's called Fallout 4 is Awesome. And I just ordered it from myself for 50 cents just so I could show you how the automated process works. So all you would need to do to fulfill the order is go to your orders page, and you'll see the order show up here. And then you just click order product and you watch it do everything for you. So the Chrome extension will add the product to the cart on its own. And even if you have multiple items, it will add all of the items to the cart. And it will also go in here and change the address for you, which is pretty awesome. So you don't have to do any copy and pasting or anything like that. And just like that, you're ready to order your product. All you have to do is scroll down, edit your shipping method if you have to, and then just hit confirm and pay. So it's pretty simple. This saves a lot of time, and this also eliminates address errors, because sometimes if you're fulfilling orders for a while, sometimes you're going to make an error, or even more likely, if your VA is fulfilling orders for a while, it's pretty likely that they might make an error. So this helps not only streamline the process for yourself if you are fulfilling the orders, but it also helps to fulfill, it also helps to streamline the process if you have a VA fulfilling the orders for you. So if you are selling a decent amount of items on AliExpress, or adding a lot of products to your store even, this is essentially a must-have app. So once again, the app is Oberlo. I'll leave a link in an annotation and in the description that you can go check Oberlo out. They have a 30-day free trial, so even if you're starting a new store, if you're starting a new AliExpress store, there's no reason not to install this app, because it's free for the first 30 days. So head to the link, check it out, and if you have any questions, leave them in the comments. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up, subscribe for more content.